You know what the problem with real estate agents are? I'll tell you what they do. They go from the heights of exhilaration to the depths of depression. They go from highs to darkness. They go to life's good, I'm pumped, to hey, I want to kill myself. And you know why? Because they don't know energy management. Many of you also have this fundamental problem with prospecting. It's this big sickness. I know I need to do it. I hate it. I don't want to do it. I should do it. I don't know where to start. Who do I call? Oh no, I've got an addicted to distraction. Help me. Let's go get a cup of coffee. I don't do my prospecting. Why? Because you start at the start of every month and there's a gun in your head that's saying, go get listings or you will not eat. And I've got to tell you, you need to have someone in your corner, because real estate can be lonely and it can be really hard.